Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for
staying
up. Simply lang yung sinabi ko kay Pangulo. I requested for a call. He was so gracious to give it to me for 2 hours this afternoon here in Davao. I was very happy to make the flight. First of all, I reported to him, and he must be the first one to know this, that I am cleared medically by my doctors in the Makati Medical Center. I have 3 ailments or disabilities. First of all, I have only one kidney.
Okay.
Since the last 63 years. Mm-hmm. Number two, I had a serious carotid operation here, which means that this controls blood flow to the brain. Okay tayo dyan. And thirdly, I have a new pacemaker. Okay din tayo rito. Okay lahat. Lahat. With no exception. Kaya masaya kami na mag-asawa. Ramos is happy. She also gave me clearance. And of course, when I reported this to President Duterte, he was also happy. And to prove to you, and he said that you better do it to the media. I said, kaya natin to.